Ego drops the puck. Broken up by Sanderson. He's on the gallop. Tony Esposito's way out. And Sanderson crashes right in on him. Tony Esposito is going after Sanderson, and he's... Here we go! Sanderson and Esposito. Poe and Orr. Tony Esposito tried to get a two-hander on Derek Sanderson with the goalie stick, and then charged him, and Derek dropped his gloves. Immediately, Bobby Hull tried to get into it. He was grabbed from behind by Bobby Orr. Tony Esposito held off by Claude Bouchard.